away from their goal line. As Elliot Dixon comes away with it off the back of the scrum, disrupting play at the breakdown. A penalty advantage will apply.
Here's the indiscretion from the Japanese second rower, Makabe. Thought he timed it right, just a couple of seconds off. Isn't Maori going to take the shot here?